Break it, break it.
New at 10, dramatic video just released by the Naperville Police Department. It shows a brave rescue from a retention pond. You can see the officers rush in and help a family whose car had crashed into the water last week. Two adults and a toddler were all pulled to safety. Police say it appears the accident was caused when the driver mistook the gas pedal for the brake pedal and drove into the water.
Boy, that is scary.
Yes.
Glad they're okay.